it's time to incorporate the Y assembly that we had prepared earlier. First, we're going to insert the Y end stop, then the Y idler, then the Y motor on the Y bracket, and finally the Y assembly itself. And that's it.